Helen Keller, with her companion Evelyn Seide, calls on President Kennedy at the White House. The 80-year-old woman who conquered blindness and deafness to become a world leader on behalf of the handicapped adds to her record of having visited every president since Grover Cleveland. Ms. Keller asks the president to send a kiss to Carolyn, his 3-year-old daughter.